The Avi conditions are very high. There's a wind slab and storm slab. The storm has been pretty crazy. I've mostly just been hanging out inside, but today we're gonna go ski some mellow tree lines and hopefully avoid the avalanches. I wore my big baggy pants so that I can float, you know, if there is an avalanche, but hopefully we'll avoid those.
We are gonna go backcountry skiing because the resort is closed and we're bored.